Yeah, this is the Vietnam display, 1960 to 75, and a hot gun in Vietnam was the M60 machine gun. It shoots 550 308 bullets a minute, 308 caliber bullets. They're 150 grain bullets. Okay, this is the M3 half track. It's fully equipped, just the way it would have been coming off the landing craft on Omaha Beach, Utah Beach. It's got a 75 millimeter recoilless rifle and three 1919-3006 anti-aircraft guns. And these are M36 backpacks. This one has the original radio in it. And all these guns are fully operational and ready to go.